Alright, here we go. One attempt at rescue mode, and let's go. So yeah, we are back to the normal game now. Back to normal game. I actually have the A button to work with. Dude, come on. Playing so much core. Little buddy's not coming out. That was a big combo. I also have the score up of the Raptors game. Again, really pulling for the Raptors to win. Because I don't want the series going to Game 7. I might I might close the Google window because it's actually kind of killing the stream a little bit. Do it when, like, I'll do it, like, after 5:10 or something, when I actually have, like, time to do stuff. I might have time now. Google one of those, gotta go. Crystal pieces, dude. Ugh. Down. Wow. Okay. Sure. I'll just get my magic back. That's fine. Exactly 4 cores. Nice. Now for eSports. I love this piece combination so much. So easy to make like huge combos. Let's go out of my way to get fine light blue pieces to drop. Bigger. Here's the first stage. Our robot dude. It's really big. But no problem, we got eSports combination. I thought I needed the yellow. Didn't need it. One crystal piece again. more esports combinations. I think this is the last esports combination we get. Ooh, nice gravity combo there. I thought that combo was gonna last enough. I get another rocket. Didn't, unfortunately. Shape puzzle or stage for a while, actually. Start long string 3 shape puzzles or stages. So make this a little bit easier and clear a layer off. Use it there. Yo! Oh, that's a big one too. Yeah! Those tees. Yeah, just spam away with rockets. Dude, so much life. Ooh. Ugh. That's so many light blue pieces in a row. Level 2, take that. Peace. What was that too? Get smoked by T-pieces. It's actually a reason why I don't like T-pieces. It likes to give me a lot of them, but with no T's nearby. pretty aggravating dealing with that. Of all three block pieces. Razor Flame, how is the YouTube? Twitch. Whoops. Okay, I actually still got the magic, so that's fine. And we're just gonna get more magic. And we're just gonna get more magic! Okay, just keep giving me magic, game. This is totally fine. No, it doesn't play like normal Tetris at all. You have to like drop pieces. Yeah. You drop a bunch of pieces. And then you set off like, you know, a combo essentially. I don't know how to explain it. But I mean, the game does have like a training mode, so the game does explain it for you. Yeah, that is kind of cool about this game. It is very self-explanatory. Oh yeah, let's go. Raptors are up by 5. That's what I'm talking about. Yep, that is exactly right. And if you lose all 3 lives, it's game over and you have to try this stage again. Now, there's also a timer in the bottom right corner. So the boot timer will start counting down. And then once blue timer goes away, it goes to yellow time. Then the ball starts coming towards you. And after yellow time becomes red time, and the ball comes faster towards you. And if the ball gets too close to you, then the game will automatically drop the piece wherever you are. Oh, it's TP, so it's out there. Yeah, in a lot of cases, game over ending would be a reset. Because that would be... that game over would usually be just a ton of time loss and... pretty much not recoverable. Oh, I need a square. There we are. Right. You know, thanks for the good luck. Have fun on the YouTube. That's a match? Okay! I don't know how a second light blue piece is uncovered enough. That is a big one. Oh no, I need to clear that one. Alright. Got him. Got magic. We'll use that for the next stage. Actually, I need TP's over there. That was another 19 combo. Ugh. What would have been just, ugh. Magic power up, a meter. That's awesome. Dude, I mean so many light blue. Okay, finally. Bunch of green is okay. Combo. Alright. Well, I've cleared a lot. I don't incur any cores. T-pieces. Oh yeah, this is big boy right here. Nice. Alright, 60 down, 40 to go. Are losing now. It's only by 4. Still, they are losing. That's not good. I need to move that green piece, it fell. Boy, that was a long first stage. Stage with. Definitely felt quite a bit faster than 7-1. There's more magic. Want it. Dude, no squares nearby. What's this? Thank you. Okay. Dude, this is just magic galore right now. Yeah. So much magic, like, wow! So much magic. This song is pretty cool. Nice, there is no light blue pieces anywhere. That piece one too much. No light blue anywhere. Of course, the game's gonna insist on keep giving me light blue. Don't need light blue pieces, game. This stage is not good. There we go. Now I'm not getting any, so that's good. I don't need any. Oh boy, that was a bad 7-7. Alright, here we are, 7-8, first 6th layer stage of the mode. Nice, no green pieces anywhere. 78. That was the only small boy. All the rest of the stages in this episode are medium boys. But no big boys. Oh, there's another magic. No, the magic. How did the magic even reach that far? Dude, I didn't think the rocket would reach that far. Holy jeez. Pretty good. Oh, Raptors are still losing. No. Are losing, and that's not good. I think they're in the fourth quarter now. I'm not even sure. They're late third, early to mid fourth. Nice, that's a quick 8-3. It's also 8 compared to the last 3 episodes actually go by pretty quick. Stage. Dude, so many T pieces. Oh, that would have been the 20 combo too. Good, didn't clear the magic, so I get to use it. Oh, I thought that was a missed drop for a second. Actually, just scared myself. Be tight for 810 PB. Big boy on this episode. What point do I need to clear? It's over there. Oh, so close to an E10 PB. Close. Oh, wow. Only the third quarter? That's it? Oh, they just started the fourth quarter. Oh, rats are down two. Man, anybody's game. Really, anybody's game. Yeah, I really hope the Raptors win. Like, because I don't want to see the series go to Game 7. Man, my heart's racing for the Raptors. How much I want the Raptors to win. Didn't quite get a 510 PB, almost had an 810 PB. Maybe we can salvage a 1010 PB in this. Oh, 20 more stages! I think the dude, the robot pattern size, I think follows the same pattern for the last chunk of stages. Go small, medium for the next five, and then big for the last one. We bring this puppy home. See if I can bring my puppy home. See if the Raptors can bring their puppy home. Now I get the medium. Robot friends. Yeah, it does not take long for the tire to get going, because it will get going. That was the red tire that just went. Yeah, you do not want red timer. Is that? Because then the sphere will come at you very fast. Ooh, dynamite, nice. All right, 9, 10. Wait, I need to make a bigger area than this. Yeah, this is gonna be... It's gonna be a big boy. The big boy. Oh, that's red timer. Ooh, that is a huge gold split. Oh, there's... The game is so close right now. Like... The game is... Basketball game's been close. I would... hate for the Raptors to be on the wrong end of another close game. Pieces. Come on, game. Oh no, that's gonna... Oh, that's gonna clear. Well, nothing to do about that. sweet. We have that one piece. We got 10 minutes to do 5 stages. Come on. Yellow. Left. So here's the first. Only 2-4 shapers. Alright, 2 left. 2 left. Whoops. Yes. Alright, Siege. Some yellow. Clear that one, crystal. Alright. 4 minutes to clear this last stage. Dude, this is a bad start. Yes! Yeah! There we go. Well, we got a 10-10 PB. Yeah, boy! Awesome. Well, we at least got a 10-10 PB, so that's good. Yo, hello, Daichis! How's it going? Sorry, I'm kinda like freaking out right now. It's a minute and a half left. Raptors are winning. Come on, Raptors! If you don't know what I'm following, it's basketball. I'm so nervous for the Raptors right now. So nervous right now for the Raptors. I really want them to win. Oh. really want the Raptors to win so bad. I mean, it's 2 possession game right now, so it's alright.